This is round two of standard elimination, and I won the die roll, so I'm gonna go first. And this is a solid hand. I have chains, I have the white sauce and the red sauce to play it. I have a magma jet to kill any pack rats, and I even have a threat as well. I do need to draw two more lands, but I think magma jet. Yeah, there you go. Magma jet and temple should solve that. I will ignore that creature. Sure, don't do that. Does he have shock? Find the land. These aren't bad cards, but I'll shift them both. I can use the chain of rocks here. Damn. I should have blocked there. Doesn't matter. That was a misplay. I should have cast the Young Pyromancer first. Well, too late. Oh well, this plays fine. I still win either way. GG. Next card. Another one. So I definitely want the mortars, that's for sure. Young Sandra's definitely really powerful here. Banshee Knights are good here. Faded if possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay, that's perfect. 8 for 8. Even though those cards won me the game, that's only because I had Young Pyromancer in play. Every second. Here we go. Obviously, LD will be a problem, but besides that, cool. Alright, young Pyromancer can just go shocks and mortar. He mulligan down once, that's really good for me. I'm kind of scared of that creature. Should I just kill it now? Nah. I'll let it go. I would love to draw another land, but I can't. Yep, sure. I'll just win from here. Don't want the land. I could have used the Magma Jet, but... Okay. I can't see him winning from this point. It's definitely over. Alright, well, I don't want any of those cards. Just in case. Hopefully this is GG. And it's Lightning Strike. Not GG, but it's close enough. out, CG.
Thanks for watching, Minions. Don't forget to check out DiceRemoval.com and Wonder Meow.